Welcome to my guide. How to view version history to check edits in PowerPoint for iPhone. Launch PowerPoint app. Tap Recent. Open any presentation. Tap three dots, appear at the top right corner. Tap History. Open any history version, according to the last edit time. Open any history version according to the last edit time. You can save a copy or restore the document. Thank you from my guide.